Sound that formation is, as well as the A400M breaks away, the mixture of turboprop and jet engines. Beautifully, no, they're going to be mobbed. Yes, wait for it, at 3:30 in the Techno Zone, maybe a little bit later as we're running just a few minutes late now. You can get to meet the Red Arrows themselves. They'll be doing interviews and signing your autographs in the Techno Zone. That's in the RAF section, the Lockheed Martin sponsored Techno Zone, right in the centre of the showground in the blue area at 3:30, probably 3:35, to meet the Red Arrows. And right now we're being called across to Mike Ling and Red 10 squadron leader Mike Ling.
Well, a very good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. I'm Squadron Leader Mike Ling. I'm Red 10, the ground supervisor with the Royal Air Force aerobatic team, the Red Arrows. I'm going to talk you through this afternoon's display and get your eyes and cameras pointing in the right direction so that you don't miss any of it. I'm just letting the noise of this wonderful Airbus A400M drop down before I start talking to you a little more. Well, the Red Arrows are a military unit of around 100 personnel, all who volunteer to join the team. While us pilots wear red suits, our support sections wear blue suits. They're colloquially known as the Blues. And it's they who put the hard effort in throughout the year to make sure our busy summer schedule is a success. We'd like to meet some of the Blues. They are here at the Red Arrow tent in the RAF village. What you're about to see is a demonstration of speed, agility and precision, which are key traits of the Royal Air Force. And it's the Red Arrow's role to showcase the excellence of our